Even at the Smithsonian, I need my boots. I have to wear my boots. I need my boots, my guy.
But a thick Brooklyn accent.
What?
I've been told that you're something of a Luddite. So do you even know that there's this whole, there's this YouTube video with every scene where you've said Carl?
How long is it?
Pretty long. And it has 900,000 views.
You're weird. I may even watch that, you know. Do you know that, harking back to Stephen and stuff, you know, the first question about when he, you know, supposedly died, he knows that I don't watch it, everybody knows that I don't watch the show, but he said, you have to watch this. And I said, what is it? And he said, it's people filming themselves watching his death. And I thought, that's quite a good way around getting it. Maybe I can do this. Maybe this is the way I experience. So through you guys, maybe it's me watching, that's going to be the, jet lag. I just had a jet lag moment.
That is too messy. I can't even.
It's too messy, yeah. But anyway, I watched this thing, and it was one of the most moving. It was these two dudes, man, these two teenage guys. And maybe you guys have seen it, but it was, it was the greatest Greek theater. And they didn't speak. It was amazing. And I just thought, this is what I aspire to do in my job. I can't do that. So good. What are we talking about?
I have no idea. So let's talk more zombies. Can we put up that stick?